for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled.
16, 17, 18.
What's up, Michael?
I say my queen win.
You remember in the 60s when I invented the mash? Well, now the time has come for me to update that smash. Since I've been out of the fright game for 52 odd years, I invited a new crew to spread spooky cheer. The first to arrive was Dr. Hannibal Lecter. He brought his own date, and he seemed to respect her. They hit the dance floor with a jive and a jitter. Then he
ripped off her face. He's pulling out her liver. God, what just happened?
He ate her face.
Yes, I know. I saw.
I like to play disgusting games.
Then it's way too graphic. I'm going to faint. Surely all the other guests won't be this rude. Like this classic monster, a scary hip dude. He's got a kooky style and a spooktastic look. Oh my God, he just hung the waiter on a meter. Why? He's cutting him up with a chainsaw.
What he does.
Who is Freddy Krueger?
He haunts her
dreams. Ooh, he sounds like a real spooker.
I murder teens. You can't escape me, bitch.
Language. In my day, the monsters would just give you a spook. Nowadays, it seems they all just want to make you puke. Ah, the human centipede. That sounds like a hit. Wait, eat the front one's shit. Enough! The party's over. Everybody out. You all have no idea what Spooktober is about. Here comes the Wolfman. He'll show you how it's done. He knows how to be creepy, but he always keeps it fun. No! That was my friend. Why did he meet such a horrifying end? Is it too much to ask to have some monsters dance? It's really quite a hoot if you give it half a chance.
This guy won't let it go. I think it's rather sad. Guys, I feel
I also feel bad.
Let's give him a couple moves. It's the least we can do.
Okay, places, everybody.
and third the one place. And the two.
Look at us dance.
Hey, you did the monster dance.
Hey, look, jazz hands.
Don't twist too fast.
First girls are smashed.
Oh,
great. It's the girls on the brain.
She really knows how to swing. You wouldn't look directly at her face if I were you.
Oh, well, we tried.
He died doing what he loved. Monster choreography. Hey guys, I know a game we could play.
Time has changed. Keep our clothes on.